I wonder how many times I'm gonna die today. Come on, Skyrim, show up. There you go. Lolly-ho. No, no, too sensitive. There we go. That's better. Oh, that's right. I still have a level. Oh, that's right. I ended in the middle of a dungeon because somebody flicked my router. I almost forgot about that. How you doing today, Zod? Oh, come on. Blanket. We start off with a doozy, all right. How do I play this game? Up way too early. How early did you get up this morning? Is everything okay? I took my pill, I took my, and I did eye drops. Yeah, okay. Oh. Like 4 o'clock my time, I woke up rubbing my eyes and I'm like, no, don't do that! Then fell back asleep. Next, you're going to tell me you went to bed at like 1:30. As long as it wasn't like stress and anxiety wake up, then... Then I'd be okay with that. It's just more or less your body's just like, hey, you just need to be awake now. Just get up and do something. Die? Why did this turn into a okay, search web stack. Yes, make that coffee. Make that coffee. I forgot about the Aurora Whisperer. Back up, 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 back up. That spider. Wait, what happened to the first one I hit? Yos. I don't need you being too crazy. Why am I coming into a spider den? What is this nonsense? You flew that far back? What? As cool as that sounds when you use, when you get a soul bound to a gem, it makes me want, like, to have, like, thunder arrows. Like, I shoot shoot a spider or enemy and just have a lightning bolt just come down and crash onto the enemy. Just around the corner, Ben, there will be more spiders. Ooh, frog in my throat. I like how there's something on the other side of this that can see me. One hit. Okay. Oh. That thing's happening right now. I'm hitting arrows in that body and head of it. That was in geometry. There we go. There we go. And there we go. Yay! No, just around the riverbed. Another body, another lockpick. How is this one more spider filled than the first one? Alright, so now we're not in the caves, we're back into the ruin? That's got a trap on it. Just a tiny bit more. Nope. Tiny bit the other way, so about here. There we go. Can you have multiple levels stored? Do arrows try to auto-aim? Cause that arrow went in a weird trajectory. Just straight up kill. Okay, grab your loot. All right. And no, that's why we looked. Might be stuff hiding. There's always stuff hiding in this game. Always gotta look. Excuse the gloom. E for empty. All right, let's go. Nope. I don't want to fight you. It's fine. It's fine. Death Overlord. That is a name. How far can you walk is the true question. What the heck? I'm holding left click. Wow, he's bad at this game. How about... Can I do that? No, probably not. I don't care about the soul. No, excuse me. Slowly cheesing enemies. I have bad AI. Well, look at me, I'm a good sneaker. Wait, where'd he go? What?
Bass.
You just play the game. If you're not gonna play the game, turn it off. No, don't leave the power on, that ruins the battery. Oh, he went down on one knee. Then go get a power up. An ebony sword. Yep. All right, what's up here? Why is that named? I'll take it with. Yeah, those gold ain't worth the bow. Accidentally picking up the bow. I thought this is where I was gonna get a word or something. No, I answered my own question. Surprised I haven't fought a dragon priest yet. Oh, this bode's bad for me. I had to say something, didn't I? Wait, he's undead. Oh, level up. Have anything else unlocked? That's what? Level 60? How about... Did I get another one of the sprint? Yeah, look at that.
Boost.
At least with this distance, I can dodge a shot. Almost. Oh, I'm gonna lose him. I'm gonna hit him with this arrow. Okay, just drop dead right where you are. Thank you, please. Don't slide down the hill! Yay! Give me the mask. Holy moly. No. I'm 5 pounds over. Thank you. What can I get rid of? Oh, why do I have that? Drop that. Drop that like it's a hot potato. So now we can shooty shoot faster. Let's turn that on. Where is that? How far do I go now, I wonder? That was good. Are you telling me I could have gotten up there at any time if I knew it was there? So that's one out of... How many did we determine? 10? Oh, that's so far.